Last week was a tremendous moment where a man who I respect so much, former President Bill Clinton, on Jimmy Kimmel's show, talked about Manny Pacquiao and what a great human being Manny was and how he would climb the ladder in Philippine politics. So Manny, of course, when he comes to the microphone, will talk about this fight and how he looks forward to the fight, and he might throw in an endorsement for Hillary along the way. Manny Pacquiao.
Well, we're not talking politics here. We're talking about the fight on Saturday. So anyway, first of all, I would like to thank God for everything he has done in my life. And I want to thank everybody, Top Rank, Bob Arum, HBO Pay-Per-View, and to all the media and press. Thank you so much to all your support. Without you, we're not here. So thank you so much to all the fans. Well, everything is it's all set. Both come. We're almost finished our training and ready for Saturday. And I think on Saturday it's going to be a good fight. And we never know. Nobody knows, but only God knows what's going to be. But both fighters were doing our best to do our job in the ring to make you guys happy and to give a good fight to make people happy. And this fight is very important to me and to my boxing career. Of course, my opponent also is claiming that this fight is also very important. So it's gonna be a very, very good fight on Saturday. So don't miss it. All the fans who cannot come on Saturday to watch live, just buy pay-per-view and it's going to be a historic fight. So thank you so much to all the fans, especially to all the Filipino people who always support and praying for me. Thank you. God bless you all.